Thank you, Ainsley. Thank you, Shirley. Good evening, Senator Dick, ladies and gentlemen. It's an honor to be standing in front of you today. A room full of Liberals in the province of Saskatchewan is an inspiring sight. The road ahead is going to be bumpy. In true Saskatchewan fashion, we will encounter a few potholes along the way. We're up against a conservative opponent who is well-funded and has an army of volunteers. But I sense that we Liberals are at the beginning of something pretty special. We're starting something tonight that will give hope that politics done right, with good ideas, good people, and lots of good hard work, can lead us to victory. Thank you for being here tonight. 5 months ago, I decided to seek the Liberal nomination for Saskatoon-Humboldt. As I began to tell my friends and colleagues of my decision, they offered their enthusiastic support, but a few of them would quietly say, "Darren, are you crazy? Liberals can't win here." I'm sure you've heard this same line from some of your friends or a relative or a personality in the media. "This is Saskatchewan. Liberals can't win here." I'm here to tell you that that is wrong. Tonight, we're in the riding of Saskatoon-Humboldt, a place with 52 villages, towns, and cities, home to 80,000 people, with an area the size of Northern Ireland. The riding has a long history of electing Liberals, from Otto Lang in the 1960s and 1970s to Georgette Sheridan in the 1990s. There's a proud record of Liberal representation. Tonight, I ask for your help and support to make this riding Liberal once again. I'm proud to be Liberal. I vividly remember my first experience campaigning for the party. It was 1993, and the Conservatives were in power. I was much younger and a much slimmer guy in my 20s in Vancouver. I had always voted Liberal, but this time I decided to campaign for Hedy Fry in Vancouver Centre. What struck me most about the campaign was the hundreds of people from all backgrounds that came together because they believed that a Liberal government could truly help Canadians. I'm proud to be a Liberal because our party is a force that unites people of all backgrounds across this great country. I'm proud because of the great things we have accomplished: universal health care, the Charter of Rights, good fiscal management. I'm proud because of the great things we are going to accomplish when we make Michael Ignatieff the next Prime Minister of Canada. But in order to accomplish great things for Canada, we need to do our part here in Saskatoon-Humboldt. We need an MP who believes in sound policy, not just petty politics. We need an MP who will represent all people, not just the ones who agree with them. We need an MP who will be a strong voice for us in Ottawa, not just dead weight on the backbench. We Liberals need to win Saskatoon-Humboldt in the next election. If I'm given the honour of being your Liberal candidate, there are three things that I offer you that will help us secure victory. First, I know this riding. I understand the issues. I grew up in a small town called Sunningdale, west of Saskatoon. I know what it means to work on the farm. I know the issues that rural Saskatchewan faces. I've also represented the citizens of Ward 1 in Saskatoon for almost 4 years. And I've developed an even stronger connection to this community. Through my position on the SUMA Board of Directors, I've had a chance to work with people from other communities throughout the riding. I know this riding. I know the issues. And in me, you have a candidate that many voters already know and already trust. Second, I offer my enthusiasm and commitment. If you know me during my time as President and CEO of Junior Achievement, or as a civic candidate, or as a nomination contestant, you'll know that I am extremely focused and dedicated. I succeeded in talking to almost every Liberal member in this riding. I also visited with countless Liberals at their doorsteps and their kitchen tables. I even went out to Humboldt and Munster last weekend to renew memberships and get people excited again about being a Liberal. Hard work is how I won my first bid for City Council against a longtime incumbent, and hard work is how I was re-elected. I promise you that whether I'm knocking a door in Greystone Heights and talking about healthcare or standing in a farmer's field talking about grasshoppers, I'll apply the same passion, dedication, and hard work as your candidate. Third, I know that campaigns can't be won with nice speeches and rhetoric. Campaigns are won with volunteers and with money. There's been a groundswell of support for my campaign. I've had Liberals, both young and established, offer me their time and dedication. I've had business friends call me up to offer me a check. I've had people find out about my campaign on Facebook and offer to do whatever they can do to help in the next election. My team and I have already put together a long list of volunteers. We've already identified thousands of dollars in new contributions. We've put together a website, a one-year campaign plan, and we've started scouting campaign space. We are ready to go, and we are ready to win. Some of the things I mentioned earlier that we cherish in our country that help to define who we are, like universal health care and the Canadian Charter of Rights and Freedoms, those weren't easy to achieve. Just as those worthwhile endeavors weren't easy, we can't kid ourselves. Winning the next election won't be easy either. But with your support and your vote of confidence in me, I know that together we can get the job done, together we can win the next election, and together we can paint Saskatoon Humboldt Liberal Red. Thank you.